It's time to see if the McDonald's frozen fruit snack maker from 1993 actually works. You can't really add a lot at once. Slide it in here. Nothing yet.
Stay tuned for part 2.